Hello, TobyLeighton here, and this is going to be my second pack opening. FIFA is still doing the happy hour until 9 o'clock tonight. I'm a bit bored, so I thought I'd open some more packs, record it, and see if I get any decent players. I didn't get a orange card last time, didn't get any of the new man of the match. But I did get an informed Huntelaar. So if you do want to, I got loads of other players as well, so if you do want to check it out, go and see the previous episode. It is quite decent. I got quite lucky actually, which is rare for me when opening packs. I never get lucky, always get rubbish. But I did quite well actually. I got quite a few really decent players. So go check that out. And let's see if we can get any more good players. I bought another 2,000 FIFA points. And I'm going to see if I can get any more nice players. So I'm going to go back to the big packs that I was buying last time. Seemed to have some good luck with them, and I seem to do quite well, so I'm going to see if we get anything here. Or if EA is just going to troll me drastically, I probably won't get anything. Morales, I think I saw. And that's another inform. This is quality. This is actually brilliant. I've never had an inform before. I've never had an inform before today, and I've now got two. That is incredible. He is good. His shot is absolutely incredible. And he's pacey and he can dribble like a boss. That is fantastic. Well, this is a good start already. That's brilliant. Okay. This is going well. I'm pretty pleased with this. Okay, send them to the club. I'm just going to keep going. I'll do exactly what I did last time. I will just buy the gold premium packs, and then when I get to 250 coins, I think it was, I'll buy a standard pack and I'll buy a smaller pack with the remaining 100. So let's see what I get here. EA seems to be quite nice to me tonight. I'm liking this. This is quite good. I had no idea what that said. I cannot read that quickly. Got a few duplicates. Three. Bloody hell. It's not bad. He's an alright right back. Other than that, pretty bad. Oh well, you know, can't have all these good packs. Got to be some justice. That's not bad. I've always thought he's a decent player. I think he should be a bit better than that. Never mind. That's pretty decent. I'll whack them in the club. Alright. I'll just quick auction these. Start at 600. He's alright. Left mid, about 800. His passing is quality. There we go. Yeah, sorry about this. Let me just sort this out. He's not that great, but you know, someone might want him. And we've got another Kelly as well. Yeah, that'll do. Hopefully I didn't ridiculously undersell those. Let's see. What can FIFA bring me in this pack? Anything good. A Messi would be lovely, but you know, I don't think that's going to happen, to be honest. Martens, he's quick, if I remember rightly. Yeah, he is. I got Williams as well. Not bad at all. Not fantastic, but he's quick. He is quick. That's about it, really. Lopez is alright, but I doubt he sells for much. Yeah, that's alright. Oh, I can't bother. I'll just quick sell you. And get rid of the rest. Whack him in the club. This is going alright. The first one was, I've gone downhill. The first one was brilliant. Inform straight off the bat. I was very shocked at that. That was brilliant too in one day. Proper pleased about that. Let's see what we can get here. Oh, I missed that. I need to pay attention more. I have no idea what that said. Yeah, I got a load of rubbish. An actual massive load of rubbish. Little Rob Green. In 4-1-2-1-2, that's alright. It probably won't go for much, but whoops. Never mind, that was a bit of a poor pack. These have been a bit rubbish lately. Alright, I think this is going to be the last big pack. Go on, EA. Give me something good. Something nice. Messi, Lavezzi. Don't mind who. All that. Never mind. You know, can't have it all. I can't really complain, to be fair. I've got two informs today, so I've done alright. Oh, better than alright, really. Done fantastically. Yeah, not bad. Got Palacio. Palacio's decent. Alright, let's go for a smaller pack. And then, finally, we'll finish on a really small pack. Alright, let's see what these can bring me. See what I can get. Come on, FIFA. Something nice. No? Okay. Never mind. Nah, literally nothing. Woo! Scrod Morale. Hooray. Everyone loves those cards. Never mind. Nothing in that one. It's getting worse. Seriously, as soon as I got that inform at the start, yeah, we're like, right, let's give him nothing from now on. Oh, for God's sake, just quick sell it. I wish I wouldn't do that. It's just, if you've got a duplicate, it should... Actually, I don't know where I'd go with that. Don't know what it'd do for you. Right, final pack. See how it goes. Something good. Come on. Anything good. Cheers, EA. Cheers. Oh, he's a little bit quick. I've got a manager. Never mind. I've got Santos's kit. And a Bale Everton badge. That's alright. That's not too bad. I did alright. Considering... you can go away. Actually, he's pretty pacey. Like, quick auction. Never know. But yeah, I've done pretty well actually. Two informs. That is not bad at all. I've got a lot of players to sell. I think when I started this earlier on today, I had like maybe 27 players in the club. Now I've got 227 or whatever it said before. That's ridiculous. I've got a lot of work to do. Got a lot of selling. Time to do a bit of wheeling and dealing. Right, that's it for today. I'm not going to buy anymore. It's almost the end of happy hour, but I think I've done pretty well, to be honest. Two informs, so I'm pretty happy about that. Thank you very much for watching. If you'd like to, I'd really appreciate it if you do, because it means I'm doing a good thing and I'm doing well. Drop us a like or a comment. If you don't like it, then at least leave a comment and say why you don't like it, and I can change it, evolve the series. But thank you very much for watching, and take care, guys. Speak to you soon.